opposites, form and chaos, substance and oblivion, light and dark, and all the infinite variations of yin and yang. When the pendulum swings in favor of one, it eventually swings back in favor of its opposite, and thus the balance of the universe is maintained. On Earth, this balance was disrupted by a nuclear holocaust, which rendered technology useless and devastated the planet's population.